One thing is accepting the principles of democracy, the tenets of democracy, and the other is to transform these tenets into real benefits for human beings. And if democracy cannot deliver on this, then it's not worth that name democracy. So for me, democracy should deliver better on welfare for the people, for development, for growth to be inclusive and equitable in terms of benefits.